What's up, guys? A real quickie here. We are here to determine the answer to the question, did a new PCV hose solve all the seeping and leaking that my car had and that just about everybody's car will have that has ever changed their turbo inlet pipe, right? And a lot of people change those. And 95% of the people that complained or found a seeping problem have changed that. Thus, they have stressed that PCV hose, positive crankcase ventilation. So we are about to have a look here and see whether or not my new PCV hose solved all my leaks or not. The answer is yes, it did. So this is a little bit of evidence that anybody that changes their turbo inlet, you can see I have a Unitronic one down there. You are trying to yank this thing off, you're twisting it, you're loosening all the seals, and it will seep and leak from the moment you put that piece on. So I bought this new hose here, zero leaks, zero seep. Super stoked on that, super stoked. It worked. So anybody that has a seep, it's well worth trying a hose, like a $40, $50 hose, solve a big oil leak problem, a small oil leak problem in your car. One other thing I saw that I thought I'd just run by, kind of a funny thing, since we're right in the neighborhood, and this is such a short video anyway. I found a clip on a fan blade. Let me show you. There it is. I do not know if that clip is literally for balance or if it's some joke or someone put one on there. So if anybody that has time can go out to their car and just check if they have any of these clips clipped onto their blade. I was about to take it off and for a split second I thought, I mean, there's a tiny chance, I suppose, it doesn't seem likely that it's to balance it, but that just seems really silly. So it's probably not needed. I just want to make sure that nobody else can find one of these little clips on their fan blade for some strange reason. And if nobody can, I'll probably take it off. I can't imagine it's like a wheel and a wheel weight. That doesn't make sense. Plus, it isn't a finely measured piece. It's just a clip. It isn't like they're putting 1 ounce in a certain spot. Probably nothing, and I'll probably take it off, but I saw that right when I was checking this today. So the final answer, yes, the PCV hose does solve your misting and your leaking in most cases, I will say. I mean, unless you have a really messed up car. And as long as you don't tweak that thing again or change your inlet again, you should be all right with no seeping and no leaks. That's good news for me. I don't even have 5,000 miles on the car yet. I do not want seeping and leaks. Other than that, I'm out of breath. It's a lot of work making videos. Other than that, I do got some hard work coming in about a week. I am going back to stage two in a certain way, and you'll find out about that when the time comes. I'm loving, right now I am running a matched Unitronic engine DSG tune. Everything blends a lot better together. It's made for each other. I am enjoying this tune also, as well as my previous tune, my Cobb tune. This is a good tune too, but it just matches mainly the shifting in the gears and the behavior just blends a little better than having two mixed tunes. So that's an important point when you're really thinking about your engine and transmission tunes and who you're going to go for each one. So I'm still liking the car. In fact, I've been loving it more this week because of that stuff. It's running really good. And aside from that, wait for the next mods in about a week. I've been a little slow here. I'm hoping to get something fun soon so I can get back to work. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.